Do you want help managing your YouTube channel? Maybe you have a consultant, a virtual assistant, or a friend that needs to have access, but you don't want to give them your Gmail password. Good news, if your YouTube channel is connected to a Google Plus page, then you can assign managers to your account. I'm Brighton West, and in this quick video, I'll show you how. So here I am logged into my YouTube account, and you can see my avatar in the upper right-hand corner. I'm going to click on that, and then go to this little cog next to Creator Studio. That's the YouTube setting button. And you'll see here, you should have managers here. If you're not seeing that, you can actually probably just skip ahead. I'll have a little link here to let you to show you what this looks like if you're using a Google Plus profile instead of a page. But if as long as you're using a Google Plus page for your business, you should see managers and add or remove managers. So very simply, click add or remove managers, add managers, add in their email address and choose whether they should be a manager or a communications manager. A manager can upload YouTube videos and edit them. A communication manager can just kind of communicate on your behalf. So answer comments and things like that and look at your analytics. So when working with an editor or virtual assistant, I always make them managers. Just add them here and then click invite. They'll get an email. Once they accept that, they'll be listed here as a manager for your page. So I mentioned I'm going to show you what happens if you're using a Google Plus profile. So first we have to go back to YouTube here. So let's go back to YouTube and then over here and choose this account is actually a Google Plus profile. And down here, instead of managers, you'll see that it shows that you can change your password. You can also check out videos on how to switch from a Google Plus profile to a Google Plus page. Like I said, the page is really meant for businesses, the profile more for individuals.
When I work with a client, I'm typically a manager on their YouTube channel. I can tweak descriptions, add closed captions, upload and schedule videos, and look at their analytics. It's a great little feature as long as you have a Google Plus page. My business is making sure that your business is using YouTube to your highest advantage. If you'd like to learn more about YouTube for Business, you should join my mailing list by clicking the button below. And I'll send you a free gift just for signing up.